kiss your wife.
My God. Be a vision.
Popping on the west side, cause it's where I stay. I just made 1,000, blew it in your face. I've been going in, oh, I'ma close the case. I can't wait no more, man, I gotta blow today. Popping on the west side.
Tell you guys what you're like, and see how I'm walking up my new video today. Oh, me look, guys. Comment down below, me look. Me look good. Yes, actually, at the big event. Yeah, so please remember the like and subscribe and stay tuned.
Thank you.
So So before we ask that blessing on these rooms, I just want to say to us that we can reach the silence we all say.
Amen.
Really, I mean, I've seen this over and over. I've done many marriages. Men are always this, for whatever reason, I don't know. He's still half inch long. Keep that a tip on. I can tell him to get this like that. It's better, right? Keep it there, and I hear great things. All right, then they are going to say after me. The person that's in their eyes. They didn't? please put your hands together for Corey Hunt. Right, for as much as Owen and Corinne have consented together in holy wedlock, that we have to say before this great company of people, and to this have pledged their faith each to the other, and have declared the same by joining hands and by giving and receiving rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Ghost. Amen. We say, those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. We all say, Amen. Could we say, Ipip?
Ipip.
Ipip.
Hooray.
Alright, let's put our hands together again for them. Agree with me in prayer as we pray God's blessing upon their union, that God will, you know, as God joined them together, He will keep them together. Amen? Let us pray. You can come a little closer. A little closer. I mean, closer to each other. Right. I don't know if you want to hug, you want to hold hands. Alright, great. Okay, great. You know, he's trying to keep it professional.
Yeah, first.
Owen is like, you know, let's keep it down. Keep it down to earth. Alright, great. Fine. Show your comfort. Let us pray, everybody. Father, thank you so much. Thank you for Owen. Thank you for Corey. They have exchanged vows, they have exchanged rings. We have announced that they are husband and wife together in the name of the Lord. And so we pray for them right now that we will keep them together just as you have joined them this afternoon together. We pray you will keep them together. I pray that the love between them will only grow stronger and stronger every day, that they will fall in love with each other every moment, every step of the way. Pray that love will be the foundation on which their marriage is founded. We ask your blessing upon this union. Get to be married because of the negatives that they have seen displayed in many marriages around them. That when they look at their lives together, Lord, the fire in them will be rekindled, and they will have that desire to want to get married because of Owen and Corinne's life together. We them to you, Lord. We ask that you will be that beacon in their marriage. We pray that God will keep them together, that they will do everything together, laugh together, cry together, you know, share everything together. Lord, they will share the bedroom together, the kitchen together, Lord, the living room, wherever together. Just on the road, they go, they hold hands, they do everything together. Father, I commend them to you, and we pray that From this day forward, Lord, their lives will be a blessing to you. We commit them to you, Lord. We pray against every third party, everything that will seek to segregate them, Lord, to bring them apart. We come against those right now in the name of Jesus. Put a lid on them. We ask you, Lord, to keep them firm. And Lord, keep them in love. Thank you for hearing our prayers. As it's God taught us always to say, Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy great name, hallelujah. Thy kingdom come, Lord. Thy will be done here on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us of our trespasses, as we forgive those who have trespassed against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Give our Lord the kingdom, the power, and the glory. Ever and ever we all say, Amen. And Amen. Praise the Lord. Can we praise the Lord?
Praise the Lord.
Okay, to praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. Amen. And guess what? Owen, you cannot praise the Lord right now. You know, he's thinking about something else. He didn't want to hear what he told me just earlier. God, Pastor, I haven't seen her from the last night. I don't know what punishment I'm going through. Anyway, the moment that we have been waiting for has finally arrived. And guess what? They are going to know what.
You may kiss them.
That's what. We're going to sign the register. Oh. Sign the register. All right. Let's put our hands together for them as we are looking forward to
turned on. Which song you want?
Caballero, I will now say to you, sir, you may kiss your wife.
My God. Be of yourself.
All right, so we will now recess.